have a serious illness, and I'm back at the mercy of the welfare system. I barely have enough money to buy food, let alone go to the doctors and get treatment. I don't have money for socializing at all. All my friends have dropped away and kind of left me behind. Me as a person, not having money to go out to a fancy restaurant or go to the movies with them, it scares them away. But what if that was them? What would they do in my shoes? I wouldn't have left them. The remaining friends that I have, there's kind of a void now, because I know they have troubles of their own and they don't really need to add on to mine.